In the year 40 AD, Rome was ruled by Caligula, a libertine emperor known for his great debauchery and endless orgies.
So this is the palace of the Emperor Caligula. They say he is a man of voracious appetites.
Yes, you would do well to prepare yourself for an evening of excess and abandon.
I'm trembling with excitement.
Hello, my brothers and sisters in sin. Before you start removing your clothes, there's something very important I need to say. I've had a pretty huge realization.
Tell us, O Emperor!
My name is Caligula, and I am an alcoholic sex addict. But with your help, all of you, I'd like to change that.
The Tales of Sober Caligula!
Yes, yes, let me tell you about a little place I went recently. It's a place called Rock Bottom. Last week, I woke up with my penis in the mouth of a dead lion. And I don't even want to tell you where the lion's penis was. And I was like, this has to stop.
But we're still gonna, like, get nasty on each other, right?
No, we're going to do something even better. Game night! So we're gonna split up into two teams. Oh, uh-oh, looks like someone did not get the memo. Yeah, no, 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 Maximus. We're not doing that tonight.
We're not?
No. But you know what you can do? You can get everyone some iced tea. Now, doesn't that sound better than getting in a slap fight with the world's biggest penis?
No.
Well, it is. Now, as part of my recovery, I'd like to make amends. Looking out on this beautiful room, I see a lot of beautiful faces that I've peed on. And I need to say something to one of you in particular. Gracchus, can you come up here, please? Oh, sweet, sweet Gracchus. The stuff this guy has put up with. We used to call him the human chariot because we used to go to town on him every day. And do you remember what I did to you at the last orgy, Gracchus?
Yeah, you ate my testicles.
That's right. That's right. I cut off and cooked and ate his testicles. What? Who does that, right? Are we good?
Yeah.
Good man. I peed all over him. By the way, everyone should be writing down the names of three celebrities and putting them in that helmet.
This sucks.
No, it doesn't. I'm sober and I love it. Wait a minute, Pliny, what is that?
This? Just my little sex pig.
It is pretty cute pig.
Yeah? You wanna have sex with it?
Yes, I do. All right, let's take five. Everybody write down your celebrity names. Pliny, pig, come with me.
This has been The Tales of Sober Caligula.